another beautiful day in New York. I'm back with Chillie, so I just picked her up from my cousin's place, and now I'm in Brooklyn. I'm about to pick up Charles. So Charles and I met yesterday on via social media, I mean connected via social media. And Charles, I actually asked Charles to be my photographer for today because I need to have my dream picture taken at the Times Square. So he's going to hop off on the back of the bike and we're just going to go to a few locations so I can have some pictures taken with Chillie, because I can't just do it all when I'm riding and, you know what I mean. I reckon here. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
For being my tour guide for today.
You're welcome.
Hello, Kinga.
Kinga, I'm Charles. I'm just going to cover my bike. I got it over
no
there.
No worries, yeah. What's your bike?
That's a Honda Nighthawk 750.
Nighthawk?
Yeah, I know you had one. I saw on the, that you had a 450.
Oh my God, I have to.
This one's a 750.
Can I record it?
Sure.
Yeah.
I just want to cover it and put a couple of locks on it.
So this is Charles, my
Hello.
Tour guide for today. Charles is going to hop on the back of Chillie because we need to get to the locations where when you have quick pictures done. So Charles was so kind to be my tour guide for today. And look, but Charles do have a bike, does have a bike.
Yes.
That's his Honda Nighthawk. I used to have a Honda Nighthawk. That was my first bike.
Yeah, that's which a 750.
Which year is this?
2003.
Oh, that's a new one.
This is the last year they made them, except for one other year in 2007.
Right.
Which was a Japan only.
Yes, well, my one was from 82.
Yeah, yeah, so that was like the earliest of the
Yes,
Nighthawks.
Yes. Very nice.
That's a big engine.
Yeah, your one was much bigger. My one was 450. Awesome.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, well, cover it.
Okay, I'm just going to cover it and then we'll go.
No worries. Ready? Charles got a quick crash course with a handheld GoPro.
Yeah.
I never had these angles, you know? I never ride with people at the back.
Okay.
That'll be good. It'll be fun.
Yeah, I don't usually do this either. It's been a while for me. Not too long. OHB, huh?
Yeah.
Is that Poland? Or
no,
Australia?
Australia.
Oh, okay.
Aussie, mate.
Oh, okay, mate. And you were from Poland originally, but you moved to Australia.
That's right.
Yeah.
Try to slide this leg. Try to slide in.
All right. Okay, whoa. Hang on. Okay, I got it.
Okay, now you have to move. Oh!
This is a foot peg.
To the back.
One.
Ready?
Yeah, where's the other foot peg? Here it is.
You're in?
Yeah, I'm good.
You're in, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, this is your operation.
Okay.
Camera.
And so you just hit that button.
Yeah.
And then shut it off when you want to shut it off.
Yeah. So too easy, mate. Okay, ready? So our first stop will be Greenpoint. Greenpoint is a Polish area. You have a lot of like Polish shops, delis and that sort of stuff. Back in the days a lot of Polish lived there, but I think these days it's just become a bit expensive because it's in a great location. So are we just gonna go quickly stop there? I just want to see how is Greenpoint after all these years. Oh, we're going. Right, so we have made it to Greenpoint. Yeah. So we're looking for Polish Deli. We want to see some Polish shop or something. Oh, there, polskie obiady, Polish dishes. Yeah, let's Polish. Right, we're going further. Adam's Delikatesen, Muszyński. Oh, yeah. What an idiot. Sorry, I wasn't paying attention to. Cool. There's a lot of Polish things. I would like to park my bike somewhere. Maybe I'll go there. Yeah. Can I park behind this guy? I can? Okay. Okay. Hop off. Hop off and I'll... Here it's alright? Okay, Chillie. You're staying for now.
Punchy.
Yes, punchy.
Okay, mission complete for Greenwich. We found Polish deli and they have punchy. So, you know what punchy, you know?
Yeah, it's like a little donut, yeah. Polish style
look,
donut.
This is like little Poland, like they have everything in Poland.
Yeah.
Everything. That's very good. This is very good. This is very good.
I used to work at a Polish meat place.
Did you?
I used to work, yeah, in Connecticut.
And look at that.
Poprosimy
dwa. Oh my goodness, this one is my favorite of all. Dobra łomżynka, nie?
Nie.
You did. All right, we have pączki. Happy days.
Yeah, pączki. That's right. I haven't had a pączki in a while. So
yeah, me neither. Let's try. Everyone who doesn't know what pączek is, pączki. Is a Polish donut. Cheers.
Cheers. Pączki.
It's been ages and ages.
Mmm, mm. Fresh.
It tastes like the taste of Poland.
Mm.
Polish pączek has jam in it. That's, yes. I got to the middle. Mm. So good.
This is the biggest one I've ever seen.
Really? That's very standard. Yeah. Very standard. Right, next stop, Brooklyn Bridge. Wave!
Hello!
Hello! Hello, YouTube! Now we are under the Brooklyn Bridge. Oh no, I'm supposed to go that way. Which way? That way? Oh my god, it's so hot right now. 23 degrees in October. Unbelievable. Drop you off first. Let's go. We're gonna do something dodgy. We're gonna go on a footpath.
Where should I park?
Over here.
Oh wow. Definitely illegal. second, that's a good shot.
Hold on. Hold it. Yes, nice, nice, mate, nice. Chas, so what is this epic place?
This is down at the Brooklyn Bridge. It's the scene of a battle for the United States of America between England. Here, right over here it happened.
Oh, really?
With George Washington. Yes.
And he was a tour guide back in the days.
I believe it's called the Battle of Brooklyn.
Yeah.
And so here we are. This is a famous area. A lot of movies have been made down here. A lot of times when people get married, they take photos down here.
No,
that's
so pretty.
Downtown Manhattan right there, the World Trade Center.
Yep. Epic place.
Yeah.
Let's get out of here. That was a good spot. I would never know about it if it wasn't for Charles. Okay, I'll go this way as well, where I came from. Okay. I'm out. Okay, and here we'll wait for Charles. That was a successful session. Get ready! Okay, and now we're going to Manhattan. Thank you.
absolute madness, police actually allow us to stop here to take this epic picture. So we're working on it now. How are you, my cameraman?
Doing well, thank you.
Well, we spent like
4 hours.
Yeah, plus me coming here 5 hours just to do that thing.
But it's worth it. You have it for.
Finally, I have my picture next to, you know, a bridge, and dream come true.
Yeah. All right. Well, I'm glad to make your dream come true.
Thank you so much.
On her bike.
Thank you. All the best.
You're the soul rider.
That's it.
God bless you.